One more something, one more something, one. misfits. If we're on the island of unwanted toys, we'll miss all the fun with the girls and the boys. When Christmas Day is here, the most wonderful, 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 wonderful day of the year.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to a Chipola Christmas. We are so happy that you've gathered with us tonight for a time of singing and dancing as we celebrate the holiday season. May your time with us be merry and bright. Merry Christmas.
Five golden rings. Five to look into me. Nine drummers coming out.
Seven till the swim.
Six, he's a leg.
Nine golden rings.
Four calling birds.
Three French hens.
Two turtle doves.
And a partridge in a pear tree.
On the 10th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me. 10 pipers piping.
Nine drummers coming.
Seven till the swim.
Six, he's a leg.
Nine golden rings.
Play along, get your Christmas sweater on.
You see tonight are students from the studio A Time to Dance. A Time to Dance is owned by two Chipola Show Choir alum, Diana and Brett Floyd. And Diana is the studio's instructor as well. Thank you, Show Choir alums, for continuing to share the joy with these young dancers. Enjoy.
Thank you. Yeah. play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, but now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman. Okay.
at Christmas. In the Chipola district, but continues to delight us and move us with his beautiful singing voice. Welcome back, Anthony.
I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Walls that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now, Christmas cookies are a special treat. The more she bakes, the more I eat. And sometimes I can't get myself to stop. Sometimes she'll wait until I'm asleep, and she'll take the ones that I didn't eat and put those little sprinkly things on top. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. Yes, I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. The ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees, and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Now those sprinkly things, they just make things worse, and it makes them taste better than they did at first. And they're absolutely impossible to resist. Well, some disappear to who knows where, but I'll make sure that I get my share. And those kids, they just stand there waiting for the ones I miss. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, sugar. Yes, I sure do like those Christmas cookies, baby. Well, she gets mad if they are gone before she gets the ice to put on. But I sure do like those Christmas cookies, baby. Well, there's a special part to all of this that you might have overlooked or missed. So let me tell you the best part of it all. Well, every time she sticks another batch in the oven, there's 15 minutes for some kissing and a hug. That's why I eat Christmas cookies all year long. All right. How y'all doing out here tonight? I know some of y'all like the Christmas cookies like I do. Like those Christmas cookies, sugar. Yes, I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. Oh, ones that look like Santa Claus, Christmas trees and bells and stars. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe. I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe.
Wow, that took a lot of convincing.
December hasn't changed. This town looks the same. They still light that tree in the city square. There's red, white, and green shining everywhere. But I wish you were here. And I wonder, is the snow falling down on the streets of gold? Are the mansions all covered in white? Are you singing with angels night and night? I wonder what Christmas in heaven is like. There's a little manger scene down on Third. Was to walk right by it a thousand times, but I see it now in a different light. 'Cause I know you are there, and I wonder, are you kneeling before him with shepherds now? Can you reach out and touch him? Are you part of that glorious holy night? I wonder what Christmas in heaven is like.
Now, going from the reverent to the lighthearted, let's take a trip to New York City, where Buddy the Elf transforms lives.
This is saying we have up north, that house good as the fourth. If you want to take the halls for Easter Sea, make sure to sparkle jolly twinkle jingly.
He always gets
special glory.